Missed an episode of your favorite podcast? Choose from over a decade of content in our archives. Not just the latest episode. All free at GCNlive.com.
Good morning, greetings friends, and welcome to The Bright Side, your nutritional program dedicated to the understanding of the vast world of nutrition and nutritional supplementation. I'm your host, Pharmacist Ben, nutritional pharmacist from Boulder, Colorado. I specialize in using nutritional supplements where other healthcare practitioners use toxic pharmaceutical drugs and deadly medical procedures. If you suspect that there are natural nutritional roads to your health and vitality and well-being and to addressing your health challenges, whatever they may be, but you don't know where to begin, you have come to the right place. As you listen to The Bright Side every day, you are more and more in control of your body. You are more and more knowledgeable, and you know you can overcome any health issue. That is why we are here every day on The Bright Side, helping clear up the sometimes confusing world of nutrition and nutritional supplementation. Over the last 28 years of practicing pharmacy, I have seen drug-free recoveries from diabetes and hypertension and obesity and skin diseases like acne and psoriasis and eczema, rosacea, digestive ailments, autoimmune issues of all kinds, recoveries that by the standards of modern medicine can only be called a miracle. But what is in the world of the body? What is in the world of biology? Standard operating procedure. Because the human biological system is a healing system, it's a regenerating system. It is designed divinely to heal and renew itself on a moment-to-moment basis. And while some folks may call that healing system a miracle, it really is just the way the body works. If you have questions about health, nutrition, prescription drugs, you want to get off your medications and get on a good nutritional supplement program, we can help you. We welcome your calls on The Bright Side. Try to call in early so we can get to as many calls as possible. We'll get your calls in our second segment. Our number is 844-236-6010. That's 844-236-6010. If you have a comment or you'd like to share a success story or simply contribute to the conversation, 844-236-6010 is our number on The Bright Side today and every day. If you're interested in joining The Bright Side Ben team, earn some thank you checks and help spread the word about the power and importance of a good nutritional supplement program. Get your longevity products at the wholesale price. You can call the Bright Side Ben phone team at 866-735-2470 for a one-time $10 fee. You can start yourself a business and help spread the word about how important a good nutritional supplement program can be. And, of course, if you just want to get your products at the wholesale price, you can do that too. Right off your home office, get all the tax benefits associated with having your own business. They can tell you all about it. If you call 866-735-2470, 866-735-2470, that's the phone number for the Bright Side Ben phone team. Of course, you can always head over to brightsideben.com and sign up right from the website, brightsideben.com, or my blog, pharmacistben.com. And now my new blog, criticalhealthnews.com. You can sign up right off the website or purchase any of the products you hear recommended or advertised on the program. You can purchase them right off the website as well, brightsideben.com. PharmacistBen.com or CriticalHealthNews.com. Okay, thanks for joining us on The Bright Side. Last episode, we started talking about the skin. We related skin health to short-chain fatty acids. I call them short fats or SCFAs. We related the skin and skin health issues, at least from a topical perspective, to short fats. We talked about vinegar. We talked about what are called alpha hydroxy acids. Most folks these days know about alpha hydroxy acids, but that wasn't always the case. We're going to get into a little bit about the history of skincare, and we're going to talk about modern skincare. We're going to talk about 21st century skincare, and we're going to distinguish skincare from skin health. I don't even like to use the term skincare, even though that's what most people know. Skincare, skincare products, skincare programs. It's really about skin health. The skin is an organ of the body. Everybody knows the skin is the body's largest organ, but we don't often treat it like an organ. And we're going to spend a couple of weeks talking about skin health issues and the organ called the skin and how to address it using topical strategies as well as using internal strategies. There's an interesting relationship between short fats and a skin disease that affects 80% of Americans at one time or another, and that's the skin disease called acne. Nothing can cause Nothing causes more psychological distress from a health perspective to a teenager than having zits and pimples and acne-prone skin. Nobody has to have acne. Acne is, something that we do to ourselves. Like with all health issues, skin's not supposed to break out. If it breaks out, we're doing something. We're doing something wrong. And no matter, I still hear boneheaded medical professionals saying it has breakouts and pimples and acne has nothing to do with what you eat. If you ever hear a medical professional tell you anything like that, and they still do say things like that, you know you got a medical professional that just doesn't understand biochemistry. There's a big distinction. There's a big difference between clinical chemistry and biochemistry. Clinical chemistry is the chemistry of doctors. It's the chemistry of symptoms. It's the chemistry of hiding symptoms. It's the chemistry of test scores and metrics, cholesterol numbers and thyroid numbers and all the other test scores that doctors do when you go in, blood sugar and insulin and blood pressure, etc. That's all called clinical chemistry. It's the chemistry of the clinic. It's the chemistry of the doctor's office. And believe it or not, it has nothing to do with biochemistry. It's a scam. This is why I do this program. When I first realized what a scam it was back in when I was in pharmacy school, First, I was very distressed because I was going to pharmacy school and I was perpetuating the lies. And then I decided I'm going to dedicate myself to exposing it. That's why I do this program. Basically, if you want to sum up why I do this program, it's to distinguish the difference between clinical chemistry, which scams us all, and biochemistry, which is the hardcore science of the body. And nothing expresses this distinction more clearly than the skin and how we treat the skin. All doctoring is silly, if you ask me. Doctoring is committing a fraud. It's faking out the body and faking out you and faking out your friends into thinking you're healthy when all you've done is manipulate your test scores. But all doctoring is silly, but nothing expresses the silliness of the medical model more clearly than dermatology, the doctoring of the end result. By the time you see a rash or eczema or a patch on your skin or a pimple on your skin or whatever it is, that's the end result. That's the end of the road. That's how the body has resolved the biochemistry, the biochemical breakdown that's inside the body. Clinical chemistry addresses the pimple. Biochemistry addresses what causes the pimple, and biochemistry is not in the realm of the medical model. This is what we talk about here every day. In any case, as it turns out, the bacteria that are associated with inflammation and the formation of zits, pimples, acne, breakouts, these pimples produce large amounts of short-chain fatty acids. Oh my goodness, this is our link between short-chain fats and breakouts, short-chain fats and pimples. Specifically, the bacteria that produce these pimples or that are the cause of the breakouts produce a short-chain fatty acid called propionic acid. We haven't talked too much about this one. We talked about butyric acid. That's the short fat that's found in butter. It has a nice relaxing effect on the body. We talked a little bit about acetic acid. That's a short fat that's found in vinegar. That also has an appetite suppressant effect, has an overall health beneficial effect, has an overall beneficial effect on health. And then the third fatty acid, propionic acid, that's kind of the mysterious one. That's not one you hear about a lot. Last program we talked about how they're using it in preservatives, and there's some folks who feel like propionic acid out of balance in preservatives like calcium propionate or sodium propionate, which you'll see in breads and cereals. By the way, you should always be an ingredient reader. Excuse me. That's where you'll get make a lot of the connections between what we're talking about in foods is by being an ingredient reader. If you read the cereal box or the ingredient deck on your bag of bread, chances are pretty good if it's a supermarket type of bread or standard type of cereal, you're going to see calcium propionate. This calcium propionate or sodium propionate or some propionate or another is a derivative of the propionic acid that's made by bacteria in the gut and, as it turns out, bacteria that are in the skin as well. Estheticians will say that when they're treating acne-prone skin and they're unroofing pimples or they're doing peels on broken-out skin, they can kind of smell a fatty acid, a sort of rancid fat that's coming out of pimples as they're unroofed. That's the propionic acid. That's the short-chain fatty acid. It's a byproduct of the digestion of fats by bacteria, by the digestion of skin fats by bacteria. Skin fats will eat, bacteria will eat the skin fats. They're called sebum, S-E-B-U-M. Most of you guys have heard of that. Bacteria will eat the sebum and release this short-chain fatty acid, this propionic acid. Interestingly, under healthy circumstances, when sebum is made up of the correct balance of fats and there's not a lot of inflammatory factors around from foods, the bacteria that cause acne is actually one of the skin's best friends. How do you like that? It's one of the reasons why it's such a foolish strategy to try to kill bacteria if you're dealing with acne breakouts. I'll tell you what I mean when we come back from our break. I'm Pharmacist Ben. You're listening to The Bright Side. We'll be back after this.
Gold. It's like nothing else on Earth. From the Romans through the Renaissance, from the Industrial Age to the Space Age, gold has weathered the test of time. For 6,000 years, gold has remained the ultimate store of wealth. According to the World Gold Council and the U.S. Mint, demand is at an all-time high. The stage is being set for the reemergence of gold as the common-sense alternative to a fiat paper currency that gets weaker every day. Midas Resources is proud to offer the hard-hitting report that arms you with the truth you need to protect you and your family from the Fed's plans for your hard-earned money. Don't gamble with your future. Call Midas Resources today and ask for your free copy of As Good as Gold. Call 1-800-686-2237 for the report the Fed hopes you'll never see. As Good as Gold can be yours by calling 800-686-2237. If you have ever thought about owning gold, you must read this report. Call Midas today at 800-686-2237.
Hi, this is Dr. Joel Wallach, the Dead Doctors Don't Lie guy. Have you ever wondered why farmers can keep their livestock lean and healthy just by feeding them minerals in a nutrient-dense diet? Before market, they cut off their minerals, leaving them to crave high-calorie grains to fatten them up. So if weight control is this easy, why does the medical system prescribe invasive surgical gastric bypass for humans? The truth be told, according to research, you can avoid over 900 different diseases just by getting 90 essential nutrients daily. Check us out on the web at sonsoflibertyteam.com and order your healthy start pack and get your 90 for life. Or dial 855-301-TEAM. I said essential, not optional, and every day. Easy. 90 for life on the web at sonsoflibertyteam.com or call 855-301-TEAM. That's 855-301-TEAM. That's 855-301-TEAM. Check us out on the web at sonsoflibertyteam.com. At sonsoflibertyteam.com.
Don't complain about your cable bill going up and up and up. Do something about it. Grab a pencil and jot down this special number. 1-855-905-MY-TV. The more cable TV rates go up, the better digital satellite TV looks. Say goodbye to the cable guy and get more of your favorite channels in 100% digital quality for less money. Call 1-855-905-MY-TV. Sign up for packages starting as low as $19.99 and there's no equipment to buy. You get free HD TV upgrade, a free DVR upgrade, and free professional installation. You control what you watch when you watch it. Record your favorite shows. Pause and rewind live TV. Even skip the commercials. Watch local channels too. At just $19.99, what are you waiting for? Pull out your major credit or debit card. Call 1-855-905-MYTV. 1-855-905-MYTV. Say goodbye to the cable guy. Cut costs and get more. 1-855-905-MYTV. 1-855-905-MYTV.
By now, you may have heard a bit about Bitcoins, but did you know Bitcoins are now over an $8.5 billion market? And did you know that over 65,000 businesses now accept Bitcoins? Listen, if you're already earning Bitcoins or trying to make money in the Bitcoin market, you've got to know BidBit.co. Why? Because BidBit.co is where you can easily receive Bitcoins by selling and auctioning off your own personal items or promote business products and services for Bitcoins. You heard right. Whether personal or business, you can now buy, sell, and auction your product and services quickly, easily, and securely for Bitcoin at BidBit.co, the first and only marketplace website to offer BidBit Escrow, a proprietary technology which gives buyers and sellers security and peace of mind because all transactions are protected. Start today. It's free to join, free to post, free to auction, and free to bid at BidBit.co. Buy, sell, bid, or auction everything Bitcoin. That's www.bidbit.co. BidBit.co.
A little right, a little left, but always independent-minded. The Genesis Communications Network, GCN.
Okay, we are back. On the Bright Side, I'm Pharmacist Ben. We're on the air Monday through Friday, 8 to 9 Pacific, 10 to 11 Central Time, 24/7 on our archive page, brightsideben.com. We've got a shopping cart up with all the longevity products at brightsideben.com, and you can purchase any of the products you hear recommended or advertised on the program right off the website. You can also call the Brightside Ben phone team at 866-735-2470. Make sure you ask about the Beyond Tangy Tangerine, my personal favorite longevity product. If you want to just pick one product to check out the power of the longevity line of nutritional supplements, check out the Beyond Tangy Tangerine. If you're in the longevity business, it's a great idea to carry around those little packets with you. If you're thinking about joining the Brightside Ben team, just order the BTT, the Beyond Tangy Tangerine. Start sipping on it. Watch what happens. Sip on it slowly throughout the day. You don't have to follow the directions where they say do two full scoops all day, or two full scoops at a time, or I don't even know what it says on the directions. I like to sip on mine all day long. Watch what happens. If you're like most folks and you're deficient in the B complex and the water-soluble electrolytes, you're going to notice results very, very quickly. These days, folks are drinking lots and lots of water, which is obviously a good idea. Body is 60 to 70% water. The problem with drinking a lot of water is the more water you drink, the more you go to the bathroom, the more you urinate. The more you urinate, the more you're going to lose these very important electrical nutrients that the Beyond Tangy Tangerine will replace for you. First thing in the morning, if you've gone to the bathroom a couple times in the middle of the night, once or twice in the middle of the night or more, in the middle of the night, chances are pretty good you're going to be deficient in the B complex, deficient in vitamin C, deficient in potassium and calcium and magnesium, these electrical nutrients that are flushed out in the urine. First thing in the morning, you're going to be tired if you lost these electrical nutrients. So sip on some BTT. First thing in the morning, you may find that you need less coffee, or you may not even need coffee at all. In the middle of the day, likewise, if you've gone to the bathroom a couple of times, three, four times in the middle of the day, the chances are pretty good you're going to be deficient in these nutrients. And the Beyond Tangy Tangerine is a tasty and very effective and relatively inexpensive way to replace those nutrients. Anyway, you find out all about it at brightsideben.com or pharmacistben.com or now criticalhealthnews.com, or you can call the Brightside Ben phone team at 866-735-2470. Okay. Our number today is 844-236-6010. We got a line open for you, and we'll get your calls here in just a minute or two. A couple more things I want to say about the skin, and we'll be talking about the skin for a while now. So many of you guys have requested that I talk about the skin, and I've held back on that. I've been in the skincare business since 1983 when I worked for the Blistex Corporation formulating products, and I'll tell you the story, the whole history, how I got involved with skincare. Probably would do that tomorrow, and we'll continue talking about skincare strategies, skin health strategies. Any case, before we went to break, we talked about how sebum, skin oils, are food for acne bacteria when the skin oils are not made up correctly. Sebum is made up of fatty material, and when sebum is not made up of the correct fats, inflammation can ensue. And this is really the problem. When sebum is made up correctly, there's not a lot of inflammatory factors from foods or from incomplete digestion. If your digestive system is operating pristinely or you don't have any nutritional deficiencies, the bacteria that cause acne, technically they're called P. acnes, and the P stands for propionum, because they referring back to the fact that they make propionic acid. P. acnes, that's the name of the acne bacteria. And under ordinary conditions, P. acnes, as horrific as the name sounds, is actually one of your skin's best friends. When sebum is healthy and skin cells are healthy, when skin cells are dividing correctly, P. acnes, the acne bacteria that causes acne, processes the sebum so it can leave the skin and leave the body. This P. acnes bacteria produces propionic acid, short-chain fatty acids from sebum, and this propionic acid, this short fat, like all short-chain fatty acids, is water-soluble. Remember, that's one of the key things about short-chain fatty acids, short fats. They're water-soluble. They're a weird kind of fat. They're a water-soluble fat. And P. acnes will convert sebum from an oil-like substance, into a water-soluble substance that will evaporate readily. The other name for short fat is a volatile fat. Volatile meaning it evaporates quickly. Short-chain fatty acids are also known as volatile fatty acids because they evaporate. So P. acnes will actually turn sebum, a skin oil, into a volatile fatty acid so it can leave the skin and can be rinsed off the skin really well. This is one of nature's ways of eliminating old, oxidized waste material. And that's what sebum is once it's been exposed to oxygen. Once sebum is on the top of the skin, it's no longer a moisturizing factor. Once it's on the top of the skin, it's now a skin oil, and the action of P. acnes, the action of the bacteria, will convert that skin oil into something volatile that can evaporate off the skin. And this is one of the mechanisms that the body uses for getting rid of old waste material, old waste fatty material. P. acnes is the conversion factor. The bacteria is the conversion factor. The bacteria is your friend. This idea that we got to kill bacteria at all costs really is not very good science. It's not very good health care, yet that's how we operate in this country. There's a really cool show, by the way, on Frontline yesterday on PBS about antibiotic resistance. Most of you guys have heard of antibiotic resistance these days, and antibiotic resistance is a very expected end result of overuse of antibiotics, whether we overuse them in fish or in produce or in poultry or in meats or in dairy, or whether we're taking excess antibiotics. I had a professor in pharmacy school back in the 1980s who said, watch what happens. People are getting too many antibiotics. There's too many antibiotics in the water supply, too many antibiotics in the environment. And watch what happens, Dr. Hammerness said. In the next 30 years, you're going to see a big problem with antibiotic resistance. Dr. Hammerness was a prophet. He predicted it. That's what's happening. This is this whole crazy strategy of killing bacteria. And nothing exemplifies this really ridiculous strategy than skin health challenges like acne. How many people are on tetracycline for months or years? Probably some of you guys listening are still on tetracycline. Pharmacy 101, you never stay on an antibiotic for more than 10 days or 2 weeks because the bacteria mutate and become resistant. Well, hello. How many of you guys are on tetracycline or erythromycin or minocycline? Still, boneheaded medical professionals are using antibiotics for acne. Just yesterday, one of my business partners told me about his kid being prescribed minocycline for acne, as if acne was a bacterial issue. Under conditions of deficiencies or digestive issues or food issues or deficiencies, and especially in omega-6 fatty acids, under conditions of deficiencies, or if there's problems metabolizing or processing omega-6 fatty acids, this is where we really run into problems with acne. The sebum starts to become dysfunctional. It starts to become sticky. Skin cells don't grow correctly. Ultimately, bacteria are involved in acne, but the real cause of acne, like the cause of all health issues, is nutritional and digestive, at least from a prescription, from a physical perspective. Obviously, and you guys know that if you've listened to this program for any length of time, that all illness starts off spiritually, works down mentally, and then there's the emotional aspect, mental, emotional aspect. But from a physical perspective, all acne, like all health issues, is connected to the digestive system, to foods, and to nutrition, and acne is no different. The whole development of an acne pimple is something we really need to understand if we're going to understand how to treat it. And we'll talk about this tomorrow, and we're going to talk a lot about skin for the coming days. So if you've got skin health issues, you know anybody's got skin health issues, you're going to want to tune into The Bright Side. All right, there's the music. I meant to get to calls, but we'll get to you when we come back from our break. I'm Pharmacist Ben. 844-236-6010 is our number. You're listening to The Bright Side on the Genesis Communication Network. We'll take a quick time out and come back with your phone calls right after this. Don't go away.
The freeze-dry guy, leader in the preparedness industry for 44 years, is closing his California warehouse. Don't miss out on this huge warehouse sale and receive discounts from 30 to 40% off on the finest Mountain House and Packaway brand freeze-dried and dehydrated foods for long-term food storage or even everyday use. Plus deep discounts on all in-stock survival gear. The freeze-dry guy is offering a wide selection of freeze-dried foods in number 10 cans and even individually packaged entrees. Remember, meats, vegetables, fruits, and long-range patrol rations are the main components for any long-term food storage. This is limited to stock on hand, so hurry and call 866-404-3663 or 530-798-4414. Remember, as always, free shipping to the lower 48 states. So hurry up and call 866-404-3663 or 530-798-4414. Remember, this is limited to stock on hand. The freeze-dry guy is your choice for survival food in an uncertain world.
By now you know that wireless technology like cell phones do in fact pose dangers to the health and privacy of everyone. Blockit Pocket's wide range of products are unmatched in providing the protection you deserve. No scare tactics, just common sense. BlockitPocket.com offers quality American-made options to alleviate and eliminate these invisible dangers. Learn more at BlockitPocket.com or call 888-315-9618. BlockitPocket.com, enhancing health and privacy.
We've been patiently waiting. Waiting while you tried to ignore us. Waiting while you acted like we didn't exist. Waiting for our chance to be taken seriously. The wait is over. GCN is available 24/7 at GCNlive.com. Navigate through news from your favorite hosts and download archives of past shows. Download the app on your smartphone or tablet, or visit GCNlive.com for instant access and live streaming. GCNlive.com, the future of talk radio, now at your fingertips.
This alert just came in. This special announcement is for business owners and leaders of organizations who've been waiting for the right time to build. General Steel has made it impossible to wait any longer with rock-bottom prices that could save you thousands. That's right. General Steel, America's leader in pre-engineered structures, is offering buildings at prices you will never see again. Don't miss these prices. A 50 by 100 for $35,000. You heard right. That's 5,000 square feet for $35,000. Manufacturers, if you need a larger building, try a 100 by 100 commercial building for $129,000. You can't afford to rent with these prices. Imagine a 70 by 100 foot church building for under $69,000. With the economy improving and interest rates still at historic lows, you can't afford to wait. So call 866-91-STEEL. Lock in your price now. Call 866-91-STEEL. That's 866-917-8335.
The freeze-dry guy, leader in the preparedness industry for 44 years, is closing his California warehouse. Don't miss out on this huge warehouse sale and receive discounts from 30 to 40% off on the finest Mountain House and Packaway brand freeze-dried and dehydrated foods for long-term food storage or even everyday use. Plus deep discounts on all in-stock survival gear. The freeze-dry guy is offering a wide selection of freeze-dried foods in number 10 cans and even individually packaged entrees. Remember, meats, vegetables, fruits, and long-range patrol rations are the main components for any long-term food storage. This is limited to stock on hand, so hurry and call 866-404-3663 or 530-798-4414. Remember, as always, free shipping to the lower 48 states. So hurry up and call 866-404-3663 or 530-798-4414. Remember, this is limited to stock on hand. The freeze-dry guy is your choice for survival food in an uncertain world.
For over 5 years, you've been hearing about the Berkey guy, so you may know a few things about him. For example, you are well aware of the superior quality and effectiveness of Berkey water filters and accessories. But did you know the Berkeys have had independent lab tests done to prove just how effective they are? It's true, and he can email you the test results. Just visit GoBerkey.com. You may also know that the Berkey guy has helped tens of thousands of people get better prepared. Now here's something you may not know. GoBerkey.com has amazing specials and deals all the time on a wide variety of survival and preparedness products. Most ready to ship same day. Visit the Berkey guy at GoBerkey.com and be sure to click the red Products on Sale Now button. You can always call toll-free 877-886-3653. Again, that's 877-886-3653. GoBerkey.com, home of the Berkey guy.
Independently leading the way for the nation. Compelling talk for every political persuasion. We are GCN.
Okay, we are back on the bright side. Thanks for joining us, friends. Our number is 844-236-6010, 844-236-6010. Tomorrow we'll continue talking about acne or and skin health in general. We're going to cover skin health for the next few weeks. Some of you have asked about my new products. New products that are coming out. Skin health products, topical supplements for the skin. They're not skincare products. It's not a skincare program. It's not a skincare regimen. These are treatments for your skin. You can use them with your skincare, ordinary skincare, or you can use them by themselves. I recommend you use them by themselves. And we'll be talking about these the new products, my new skin health products, Truth Treatment products that'll be out here hopefully in the next, hopefully sometime in the next week or so. There'll be a website up, etc. And I'll be telling you about that here in the next few days. And we're going to talk about skin in honor of the new Truth Treatment systems for the next few days. Or actually, maybe for the next few weeks. So much to talk about when it comes to the skin. I actually wanted to, the Bright Side to be a skin health program. Kind of morphed into an overall health program, but my original intention was to make it a skin health program because there's just so much misunderstanding in the world of skin health, and it's predatory and exploitative, and so many people are not getting the benefit from their skin health or skincare products because of all this misunderstanding that's out there in the world of skin, and we hope to clear that up here in the next few weeks, as we do with all healthcare issues on the Bright Side. Okay. I'm Pharmacist Ben. Thanks for listening. 844-236-6010 is our number. Time to hit our phones. Let's go to our first phone call today. Welcome, Jeff from Michigan, to the Bright Side. Good morning, Jeff. What's up, bro?
Hi, good morning. Good morning. My beloved has a problem with pain management. She has a nonstop headache, constant huge amounts of pressure, ringing sirens in her ears all the time.
Oh, my goodness. How old is she? How old is she?
46.
Okay. Is she on any medication right now?
No. She's got cancer, and okay. She's been doing things like trying to chew vinegar, drinking apple cider vinegar.
What kind of cancer?
Capsules. Stomach cancer.
Stomach cancer. I'm so sorry. And how far along is she?
Stage 3, stage 4.
Okay. She's going to be malnourished, first of all, and that's probably going to compound the problem. Obviously, if there's a digestive system cancer, that's going to affect her ability to absorb nutrients. Have you considered intravenous IV nutrition? Has she thought about that?
Anything's on the table. That's a great suggestion.
That's exactly what I would be doing. I could tell you about supplements, and they're definitely going to be important. But even more importantly, as sounds like she's already kind of far along there, she's going to almost certainly be malnourished, and it's important that you get some nutrition into her. Look into something called the Myers cocktail,
Myers cocktail.
Yeah, okay. Where do you live? Are you in a big city?
We're not too far outside a big city.
Okay, look into intravenous nutrition. Find a naturopath who can do intravenous nutrition. Ask the naturopath about something called a Myers cocktail. You want to do intravenous glutathione. Consider chelation therapy as well. That's where you magnetically attract toxins out of the body. And you absolutely have to restrict your intake of any pro-inflammatory foods. She should be zero tolerance for any pro-inflammatory foods. And that means anything processed, especially fats.
Okay. Yeah, cereal, that's not a problem.
Processed fats and processed cereals. Get a Vitamix. Start doing vegetable juices. In fact, that should be the bulk of her calories, should be vegetable juices.
Okay.
She's going to need some protein, but protein's a little bit tricky, especially with stomach cancer, because she's not going to be making the digestive juices that are required for the protein. So you're going to have to play around with proteins. You might want to do liquid protein, like bone soup. Soups are, in general, are going to be her best friends. Vegetable soups and bone soup. That's chicken soup with the bones, where you make your own chicken soup. You probably heard me talking about that in the past.
Yeah, quite a bit. So
doing bone soup as well. So what you want to do is you want to get her high concentrations of nutrition directly into her blood and also in liquid format. And you also want to have her stay away from anything that's pro-inflammatory. You might also want to consider, by the way, intravenous vitamin C and see if you can get the naturopath to do some selenium as well. A good nutritional program is going to be good for her, a good nutritional supplement program. I'm just concerned she's not going to have a problem absorbing them. Have her sip on the Beyond Tangy Tangerine also. That's a good way to get some liquid nutrition into her. So liquid nutrition, staying away from anything that's pro-inflammatory or processed in terms of foods, and then also intravenous nutrients as well, a glutathione, selenium, Myers cocktail, etc. God bless you.
Do you have any idea what the cost of that might be?
It's going to be pricey. It's going to be pricey a little bit, but it's going to be worth it. Unfortunately, I don't have any insurance. It's going to definitely be worth it. In fact, it's worth it for all of us. You don't have to have cancer to benefit from IV and liquid nutrition and staying all this. It's all the same strategies that everybody has to do, except your beloved has to do it with more vigilance and with more conscientiousness. She has to do it more intensely. We all have to do what she has to do, but she just has to do it with more intention, if that helps. I hope that helps.
Thank you so much.
And don't forget something simple like deep breathing and relaxation techniques. If you've heard this program before, you know, I'm always talking about the parasympathetic nervous system, the relaxation nervous system. Well, it turns out the relaxation nervous system is activated. The relaxation nervous system is activated by hot tubs, massages, relaxing, deep breathing techniques, all of that. And I know it's hard to think about relaxing when you're dealing with something like this, but with cancer, but it is very, very important. Thanks for your call. God bless you. I hope everything works out. Okay, bye-bye. All right, I'm Pharmacist Ben. You're listening to The Bright Side on the Genesis Communication Network. 844-236-6010 is our number. Let's go to Dwayne in Lansing, Illinois. What's up, Dwayne? Good morning.
Hey, Ben. How you doing?
Doing good. What's cooking today? How can we help you?
Oh, man. Well, I'm getting severe leg cramps in my calf at night. It's waking me up.
Oh,
I drink 64 ounces of water a day because I keep close tabs on it. My
That's
urine
your problem.
Is really clear.
That's your problem, bro. I was just talking about that, actually, before. I don't know if you heard me talking about that.
Yeah.
You're probably running deficient in your B vitamins and your electrolytes. The B vitamins and the electrolytes control muscle movement and nerve firing. And when you start drinking lots of water, you're going to flush those out. So the chances are pretty good you're running deficient in those nutrients, and that could easily cause cramping, especially if you're drinking water before you go to bed. You're going to go to the bathroom. You're going to lose your nutrients. Before you lose your nutrients, you're going to dilute your nutrients. So do some Beyond Tangy Tangerine before you go to bed. All right,
let
see what happens.
I was on that, and I had to stop because I was getting, like, a rash.
Crampy?
Hives. No, it was just rash and hives on my thighs, and my son takes your product. And his friend, he said, well, maybe you might be allergic to the bee pollen in there. You know,
no,
and I stopped,
too many,
and it went away.
Well, there's too many things in there to know. And I'm not convinced yet. Sounds like you might have an allergic reaction, and you never know with allergic reactions what it can be. The only way to know for sure is to go back and forth, Dwayne, to stop taking it and then start taking it and stop taking it and start taking it. Here's the problem. If you're allergic to strawberries, right, and you happen to have something that had strawberries in it that day, and you may not even know, it could have been something else that had strawberries in it, and you didn't even know, you're going to think it was the Beyond Tangy Tangerine. It's unlikely that it's the BTT, although it is possible. The only way to know is to stop doing it and then start again and do it a couple times. Stop and start and stop and start. And then see if you notice that the reaction comes and goes. If it comes and goes, then you're not going to be able to do it, obviously. But I'm guessing that that's not going to occur. If that does occur, and for anybody listening out there who wants to experience or enjoy the benefits of the BTT, but they're running into problems like an allergic reaction, which is rare. I've never really heard of one. But anything's possible. Do vegetable juices. In fact, you should be doing vegetable juices anyway, Dwayne. Hang tight, and I'll tell you what I mean. So don't go away, Dwayne. And if you're on hold, you hang tight as well. We'll get to you when we come back from our break. I'm Pharmacist Ben. You're listening to The Bright Side on the Genesis Communication Network. We'll be back after this.
So you've been listening to Pharmacist Ben and Dr. Wallach for a long time now, and you're wondering if Youngevity really works. Hi, my name is Adam. I'm an employee at GCN, and I've been using Youngevity products for over 2 years now. Call me today to hear my story at 612-695-5982. You too can lose weight, experience increased energy, and feel better about yourself and the future of your family. Call today, 612-695-5982. That's 612-695-5982.
We the People grow cotton, weave fabric, engrave ink, embed strips and fibers to protect from counterfeit, then carting to a private bank, having it lent back at interest, forcing taxes to service debt. This capitalism, or was Jefferson correct when stating a central bank issuing the public currency is a greater menace to the liberties of the people than a standing army? Hi, Ted Anderson. I'm placing a free silver dollar in a book that explains our monetary system. Call for your copy, 800-686-2237. It's time to understand the system. Call 800-686-2237. That's 800-686-2237.
So we decided to upgrade the look of our home.
You know, improve the curb appeal.
We decided to add the look of stone to the exterior.
We really like the stacked stone look.
Yeah, but when I checked into the price, it was ridiculous. No way could we afford it.
Then a friend told me about Genstone. Genstone.
Genstone comes in lightweight panels made of polyurethane. They've actually engineered the hassle out of installation. No mortar, no mesh. It was easy. Even I could do it.
We just screwed the panels to the wall and it looks like stone. stone. I mean, it really looks like stone.
Yeah, from the box to the wall in minutes.
We love the look of our home now.
And GenStone is durable, comes with a 25-year warranty, and offers additional R-value for insulation.
If you want the look of stone at a price you can afford, call GenStone.
At 855-955-STONE.
Trust me, you'll save money.
And you'll love the look.
855-955-STONE. That's 855-955-7866.
Hi, this is Steve Sanchez, and based on a recent study, it was found that 57 million Americans had legal issues over the last 12 months, but only 60% of those studied sought out the services of a lawyer. Why? In a nutshell, affordability. Well, my friends at Legal Shield have created a solution that can help you not if, but when you need an attorney. For as little as $17 per month, Legal Shield will provide you unlimited access to qualified attorneys at an accomplished law firm for advice and counsel on legal issues, no matter how serious or trivial. For over 40 years and with 1.4 million families across North America, Legal Shield can help you, the loyal GCN listener. Representatives are standing by now to answer your questions, so call them now at 1-855-340-SAVE. That's 1-855-340-7283, or visit them at lsprotection.com. That's lsprotection.com.
Results will vary from case to case.
The human body is extraordinary. Despite all the stresses we inflict upon it, it still works hard to stay in balance. Thousands upon thousands of people rely upon Heart and Body Extract to help their body stay balanced. This excellent 100% natural herbal formula helps maintain healthy blood pressure levels, cleans arteries, promotes good circulation, balances cholesterol, and more. HB Extract, paired with healthy lifestyle choices like good nutrition and exercise, can give you a life free of pain, sickness, and fear. Recapture your youthful vitality and experience your body healing itself with the aid of HB Extract. It's extremely effective and it starts working in just days. Visit HBExtract.com to learn more and to read scores of testimonials from satisfied customers. And we've never increased our price in over 10 years. That makes Heart and Body Extract as great a value now as it was the first day we sold it. A healthy heart is a happy heart. Call 866-295-5305 or go to HBExtract.com.
The nation's largest independently owned and operated talk radio network, the Genesis Communications Network, GCN.
Welcome back to The Bright Side, talking to Dwayne and Lansing about muscle cramping. Very common condition. There's actually drugs they'll give you for muscle cramping. All you really need is your electrolytic and water-soluble nutrients. These are so important for muscle, for nerve firing and muscle fire, muscle contraction, muscle relaxation, and the almost instantaneous result of deficiencies in B vitamins, and to the degree you're deficient in B vitamins and potassium and calcium and electrolytes, one of the almost instantaneous results is going to be muscle cramping, especially at night, especially if you're drinking lots of water. Sound familiar, Dwayne? Nighttime, drinking lots of water.
Now it's like twice a night I'm getting it, and you know, I didn't go into work today. I thought, okay, I'm going to call you and find out because
you can instantaneously stop it. I mean, you know, almost instantaneously with the B vitamins. If you want to do it really quickly, go get yourself some B vitamins and electrolytes. Beyond Tang is the best way to do it. You mentioned you had a rash from it, but you want to see if you absolutely have a rash. It'd be a shame if you didn't take it just because you thought you got an allergic reaction. So make sure you do have an allergic reaction. I would guess that you don't, but just make sure you do. If you don't have one, do the BTT before you go to bed and maybe throughout the day as well. You're probably running deficient in your electrolytes. If it turns out you can't do the Beyond Tangy Tangerine, get yourself a Vitamix and start doing vegetable juices. There's so many benefits to vegetable juicing, it's hard to even begin. But for one thing, you're going to get lots of the B vitamins and lots of electrolytes, especially if you put in some salt. I like to put in Celtic sea salt and spices into my vegetable juice. I'm actually sipping on it right now. And you can mix up the veggies, do a little bit of beet, not too much beet because it's sweet. It's got a lot of sugar in there. But focus on your green leafies. Celery is an awesome one. Lettuce and kale and spinach, those are also good. Cucumber is great. a wonderful source of potassium and minerals. Make sure you use the peels when you're doing your veggies. And it'd be great if you do a Vitamix when you're juicing, because then you'll keep the fiber. Somebody told me the Nutri, I haven't looked into this myself, but somebody told me the NutriBullet is also one that allows you to keep the fiber. It's a great idea to use the fiber. If you have a juicer where the fiber is extracted, save the fiber and bake with it or cook with it or somehow use it, because there's tremendous value to the fiber. And it's a shame when some of these juicers, people just throw out that fiber, and it's just wonderful, wonderful nutrition.
Let me ask you one quick question.
Well, let me say one last thing. Soups also, vegetable soups can also help you. Even if you get something like frozen vegetables, stir-fry frozen vegetables, they're not as good, of course, as fresh, but you'll still get some B vitamin and electrolyte value out of that. And you can use the frozen vegetables. You can add them to your Vitamix and add them to your vegetable juice. I'm sorry, go ahead.
Yeah, if you take vitamins, or, you know, if you sip on the Beyond Tangy, is it bad to take it with meals? Is it better to take it without?
Either way.
Someone was saying it absorbs it better if you're not taking food with it. Is that true or not?
You know, maybe to a certain extent, if you have some food, it'll absorb it a little. It's really, for most people, it's not going to make a difference. There's ups.
Okay.
You know, if you have it on an empty stomach, nothing will interfere with the absorption. It'll go right to work. If you take it on a full stomach or with food, you'll have some of the digestive juices going along, and that can improve absorption. So it could go either way. It's not a big deal, whatever you decide to do. I would do it both. And also, if you take it with food, it's going to help you digest your food. That's one of the advantages to the B vitamins and the electrolytes, is they'll help you make digestive juices, and they'll help you digest your food. So if you take it with food, you'll get that benefit. If you take it on an empty stomach, you may get a little quicker absorption. So they're both good. But for you, Dwayne, I would definitely be sipping on some before you went to bed. If you absolutely can't do the Beyond Tangy Tangerine, chew on a carrot or some celery before you go to bed. Even just chewing on some celery may be helpful for you. Just some celery and some salt. Celtic sea salt is also a great source of electrolytes, and even something as simple as a half a teaspoonful of Celtic sea salt in water before you go to bed may be helpful. Shoot me an email. Let me know how you're doing, Dwayne, if any of these ideas worked, or even get back on the phone and tell our listeners how you're doing, okay?
Thanks a lot, Ben. I appreciate it.
God bless you, my friend. Good luck with everything. All right, Larry in Indiana, welcome to the Bright Side. Got lines open for you, by the way, 844-236-6010 is our number. What's up, Larry?
Good morning.
Good morning.
I have two questions I want your advice. I'm 60 years old. I took one of these CT heart scans, and it tells you your total calcium score. And they told me that for a 60-year-old, I'm in the 80th percentile group, which means that 79% of the population in my age group has a lower calcium score, and 20% of the population has a higher calcium score, which is not good.
Here's the deal. Those are called statistics and metrics, and they're only there to drug you up and to dose you and to allow you to stick your numbers into a computer so you can be recorded and they can pump out a program for you. You're not a computer. You're not a statistic. You're not numbers. These metrics are just actuarial. They're based on mathematics and formulas and algorithms, and they're used by insurance companies and the government, and they're not people-friendly. You don't want to go by 79th percentile, 89th percentile, 80th percentile. You want to go by you personally. The reason they use those is because doctors don't have the skill or the intelligence to understand how to read symptoms. So you want to go by your symptoms, not by metrics. What are your symptoms, my friend? What do you got? What's going on in your body?
Well, I do have chest pain sometimes, and it concerns me.
Okay.
Arteries are full of plaque.
Okay, those are all concerning, absolutely.
Should I be taking any supplementary calcium at all?
Well, I can't tell you the answer to that, although supplemental calcium is a good idea for most people. Your calcium plaques are not, they don't result, plaques and stickiness and calcium clogging up the circulatory system. It doesn't come from supplements, it comes from chemistry. It comes from how your body processes calcium. Calcium is used by cells for energy. It's used to initiate chemical reactions. Most of us, when we think of calcium, we think of our bones. That's a very tiny, like 1% or 2% of the calcium in your body is in the structure. Most of the calcium is used for chemistry, for chemical reactions. If calcium is starting to accumulate in plaques, it probably means your arteries are weak. Your circulatory system is breaking down, which is normal for a 60-year-old man. So what you want to do is you want to focus on building up and strengthening your circulatory system. And there's lots of ways to do that. The most important strategy for strengthening the circulatory system is to stop putting inflammatory foods into the body. When we put things into our body, when we eat foods and they get into the blood, pro-inflammatory foods, sugar and processed foods and foods that we're allergic to, over time the blood becomes sticky. As the blood becomes sticky, you get little nicks and cuts in the arteries and in the circulatory system, and the body will patch those up with plaques and with calcium. So the problem with calcium plaques is not calcium and it's not plaques. The problem is the stuff that's getting into the blood. And the only way things get into the blood, I know I say this every day and I'll keep saying it every day, the only way things get into your blood inappropriately, unless you're an IV drug user, is from foods. So go to backtrack to the root cause of all disease, which is the digestive system. If you know you have digestive problems, you're ahead of the game. If you don't know you have digestive problems, find them. Look for them. Do a food diary. I know it's hard to, it's not intuitive to think, oh, well, my digestion is connected to my blood, which is connected to my plaques, but you got to make that intuitive leap. If you want to start studying biochemistry, it'll make perfect sense, but if you don't want to do that, just make this intuitive jump from the digestive system to the weakening of the blood vessels to the formation of plaques. That means start to focus on digestive health. That's step number one. Eliminating problem foods, use the BioLumen nightly essence, use apple cider vinegar after all of your meals as well. Improving blood circulation with oxygen is also important. That means deep, slow breathing. I forgot to mention that to our last caller with the cramps. If you're listening still, deep, slow breathing can also help improve circulation if you have cramping. But for you, my friend, if you've got plaques, that's telling me the blood's not moving around correctly. Slow, deep breathing can help. And then last, but most certainly not least, you've got the digestive support, and then you've got the slow, deep breathing. And most certainly not least, a good nutritional supplement program is going to be your best friend, especially when it concerns sugar metabolism. That means chromium and vanadium in the sweeties. That means magnesium. Magnesium is not only important for blood sugar control, it is also the antagonistic mineral to calcium. So it can help your body work with calcium better. The Beyond OsteoFX is a good source of magnesium, and vegetables are always a good source of magnesium. Magnesium is green. Wherever you see chlorophyll or green color, you're going to see magnesium in a very easy to absorb form. Make sure you're using your green leafy vegetables as well as your Beyond OsteoFX. All the electrolytes can help with calcium metabolism. That means the Beyond Tangy Tangerine in addition to your vegetable juices. And then, of course, just an all-around good nutritional supplement program like the Healthy Star Pack can be helpful. So you got digestive support, electrolytic nutrients, your electrolytes, vegetable juices, and the Beyond Tangy Tangerine and the Healthy Start Pack. Get yourself a Vitamix. Make sure you're practicing slow, deep breathing and focus on blood sugar control. That's all the time we have for today. I'm so sorry, Larry, to let you go. If you got more questions, please feel free to call back tomorrow. And I apologize if we left other folks on hold. Call back tomorrow. We'll get you first up. Tell a call screener you were left on the line. Thanks for listening, friends. Tomorrow we'll continue talking acne and skincare. And if you know anybody who's got acne or any skincare, skin health problems, you're going to want to have them tune into The Bright Side tomorrow. If you want to purchase any of the Longevity products or join the Bright Side Ben team, please call the phone team. 866-735-2470 is their number. I'm Pharmacist Ben. Thanks for listening. Have an awesome, spectacular, wonderful day. We'll talk to y'all later. Bye for now.
Quantitative easing, unemployment at depression levels, Europe financial system falling apart, China getting out of U.S. treasuries. At the end of 2008, the time of TARP, the national debt was at $11 trillion, gold trading around $850 per ounce. Close to 2012, the national debt exceeded $16.4 trillion, gold doubled to $1,600 per ounce. The $20 trillion threshold for the national debt is inevitable. Politicians in Washington have a ferocious appetite for spending and stimulus. What's worse, a printing press to finance. 100 years ago, we had a gold standard to limit this madness, but now you have to adopt your own gold standard. Don't be fooled with paper promises. Get Midas Resources 10 Reasons to Buy Gold free by calling 800-686-2237. Understanding the gold and silver market may be the only insurance you could have to avoiding the next economic crisis. Call 1-800-686-2237 and order your free copy. Again, that's 800-686-2237.
If the IRS has garnished your paycheck or seized money from your bank account, you need to get professional tax help now. Fast action is required to put a halt to these aggressive IRS collection tactics. You can count on the knowledgeable team of tax professionals at Wall & Associates. With over 30 years of experience, Wall & Associates has settled the tax problems of thousands of taxpayers for a small fraction of what they owed. For a free face-to-face consultation, call 1-800-425-4610 to put a wall between you and the IRS. 1-800-425-4610 or look for us on the web at wallandassociates.net. We solve tax problems. If you hire Wall & Associates today, you'll never have to talk to the IRS again. To stop the levies and seizures today, take action now. Call Wall & Associates at 1-800-425-4610. Wall & Associates, 1-800-425-4610.